Oh my goodness! I know what you guys are thinking. Bakit ako nagmamaki ng Moto News na walang black background sa likod ko? Well, medyo urgent news po ito. Mangyayari na po ito this Saturday. And I'm talking about news coming from Suzuki. So, since nabalitaan ko na siya, I felt like on my way out to go to the grocery, ibabalita ko na rin ito sa inyo, okay? So, sa Sabado, meron po silang inatawag natin Ride Ahead Digital Launch. But before I get into that, I wanna talk to you about some of the bikes na na-release na nila na baka hindi nyo pa nahahagila. So, I'm talking about the all-new Gixxer. Naalala nyo Gixxer? Isa sa mga una kong nireview 2-3 years ago, meron silang bagong version nun ngayon. So, anong bago? Basically, meron silang pinagbasihan na parang European trend para dun sa bagong Gixxer, and yun yung foundation nila for the new design. So, ano ang bago? So, meron siyang full digital instrument panel for the new Gixxer. Meron siyang bagong rear tire hugger. Yun, according to them, is their European inspiration. Presyo niya is 93,900, and I can't wait to feature and do the bike in Makina one of these days too. So another thing that they released recently during the pandemic, yun nga, dahil nga pandemic, di tayo nakapagbalita. Actually, not just for Suzuki, but almost everybody, kasi medyo limbo everybody nun, diba? So, naglabas sila ng bagong Raider. A new kind of blue has arrived. Ika nga, if you check out the poster. So it's a new color for the Raider. This year, it marks their 60th year in racing. So to honor their 60 years in racing, gumawa sila ng color scheme na MotoGP inspired. Kaya siya blue. So this is their MotoGP color. Ting kulay nila sa MotoGP. So kombinasyon po siya ng blue mixed with the traditional silver style nila. And this came from the L962 bike from Suzuki. And yun yung bike na nanalo ng Isle of Man TT noon. Yes, it's pronounced Isle of Man TT, or I think time trial. Medyo ha ha Isle of Man TT. But come on, let's be mature about this. Isle of Man TT, dun nanalo Suzuki. And it's one of the, you know, most prestigious races during that time. That also marked their first world championship title. So very special tong Raider edition na ito. So do check it out. It's a new kind of blue. So again, this Saturday na po, do check out the digital launch ng Suzuki Philippines sa Facebook page po nila. It's gonna happen 7 p.m. Feature na po nila ang bago nilang bikes for 2020 and 2021. So exciting news po yan. Alam ko pandemic nangyari ngayon, pero tignan nyo naman, you know, brands like Suzuki, they're moving forward, they're coming out with new products. So I'm excited as well. Nagkaroon tayo ng konting sneak peek sa nakakita tayo ng mga ilan dun sa mga bago. And of course, I can't tell you that yet, but definitely this Saturday, October 24, 7 p.m, makikita nyo na po. So I'll see you guys there. This is Zach from Makina Moto News. Ciao! We'll be right back.